And here's an example of a typical Tampa Red riff like this. You'll notice that that last one of those last notes is